Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 2 PvP. Today I'm dueling with my Yojimbo build, which is remade from Dark Souls 1. In Dark Souls 1, my Yojimbo build was basically a build with an offhand katana and some other mainhand weapons, like other katana, spear and something like that. Well, the issue is that that in Dark Souls 2 you can't parry with a katana in the offhand anymore, so I had to choose something else to parry with. So I used the rapier and the scimitar. Here I used the shotel for the offhand. This guy buffed up greatsword and lance. Wow, awesome. So much variety in this build, man. Originality, whatever you say in English. And yeah, you see what's this here. I should have taken the running attack instead of the backstab attempt, because it was clear I wouldn't get it. That was kind of bad play of mine. And now I miss a running attack and I know that he's gonna attack me, so I parry and that's it. Huh. So this guy is buffing up, I don't have time for that shit. And also not for your spam. So get out of here. And I swap to my lovely foot soldier sword and boom, away with you. Common sparring in the blue arena is always fun, because you always meet over-leveled, overpowered enemies, as this guy with a sunlight blade spear and dark magic 5 orbs of affinity. I guess he's around level 400 or something. I don't know, but look how what happens to him. Yeah, spam doesn't help you, I have a backstab. Bitch. And also, more spam, and parry, and gun. Oh, your high level hasn't helped you anything here, and all your buffs and shit. Skill beats buffs, and that's something that I like after the latest patch, that they made skill a bit more rewarding than before, and buffs a bit more useless. Sure, they are still overpowered, but yeah, I thought to him, if you try parrying, if you spam the parry button one time more, you get backstabbed, and he didn't spam it. Instead, he spammed magic soul spear. So, turn around, I want to backstab you. Then he thought like, hey, he backstabs me, I can backstab him too, but I have the ability of counter-roll backstab, and so he's gone. Bye-bye. Sucker. So, this guy. Random invasions. In the Sentinels of Blue Covenant. Turn around, I want to backstab you. Don't know what the fuck this should be. That they always turn around when I want to backstab them, but this was the follow-up attack of the heavy attack. This guy invaded me randomly, and I knew his pattern quite well, and he kinda ran away all the time and circled around, like, strange. I don't know what the fuck this should be. Sometimes he spammed them. So I thought like, okay, let's take out the Drake Keeper sword and spam a bit against his spam. He tried to parry this, but was far too late. And spam, spam. Man. Want to attack me someday maybe? Spam, 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 spam. Yay. What you can do, I can do also. And you can't shoot with the bow, right? Because you spam only the bow, so you're not a disease. And gun. Get out of here. This guy. spamming our wands with the spear, which is not all not at all as powerful as in Dark Souls 1. And you saw that I tried to parry, but with the scimitar that I have now in my offhand, it would have been the perfect timing for it, but I had the rapier, so it was delayed and I didn't get the fucking parry. Yes, let's see how this fight rolls out. Bam! In the back, or in the backhead. This slam is so awesome when it hits. You try to backstep? Feel the backstep of the Chaos Rapier. Boy. This guy wants to run into a mob of three enemies, so... Okay, if that's what you want, then you don't mind if I attack you, right? I would have dueled against you normally, but if you want to do that like that, so... It's your decision. And now running away, right? Yes, that's always what you do. And spamming... face slap. La 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 la. And running poke. Bye bye. This here I ran into a gank, but it went out to be a 2v2 with another bellkeeper against the host and the blue phantom with a monastery scimitar. But again, even with the monastery, you have to have a bit of skill to get a parry, and he definitely hadn't. So let's heal up and chase this host down. Boom, because yeah, he ganked. So I'm not against attacking him too with the host. Now I get low on health pretty soon, so I have to play a bit more defensively. That jumping attack was worth it. Totally worth it. So yeah, let's do together our forces and kill this host with a roll attack. Woohoo! This guy with his many buffs and smelters armor, I thought like, okay, let's just do away his homing somas and then take a bit of his health. And that trade wasn't worth it really. And that also not. And that I didn't want to parry. And now he ran away. Left running attack. And I thought like, oh, he's gonna heal. Let's chase him. And now he stands. Boom. GG, that was good trap here. This was kind of my shortest fight that I had with this build. Just watch. Bye bye! Yeah, did I mention that the Chaos Rapier kicks ass? The Chaos Blade Katana kicks ass. Its crit damage is really awesome. And this. Yeah. This guy with his Smelter Sword hit me with his Black Wood stuff. And it did quite damage. So I didn't backstep him all the time and try to backstep him because he played good. He played quite good. He didn't heal at the beginning. He did the heavy attack in the other direction and I kinda got the warping backstep. This is an interesting match. Right over my head. And Blue Spirit Herald has come to assist. Now it's getting interesting. Let's fight 2v2 with this mummy that's following me up, and with against this guy and the blue. I got the backstep here, so he's low on health, and mummy, finish him now! And Blue Spirit, please. Get out of here. Bye bye. So, fun match. This guy was buffing and swapping to the bow. Now he has no buff again. Cool. This match was kinda long. It's just both rolling around, but still, it has some speed in it. Not just circling around and waiting for it. And again, I say, the latest patch was definitely a step in the right direction of the FromSoft. A bit more aggressive playstyle, but we're rolling around here too. A bit more rewarding. So, yeah, thank you FromSoft for at least making the PvP a bit more enjoyable. And making the overpowered stuff a bit less overpowered. Yeah, in the end I got him a bit low on health. With his straight sword. And yeah. So this is the last match here. We got a bit of lag and this guy has many stamina. Chucky. Now let's spam a bit here. And fat rolling, and okay, if you do want to do that, I can backstab you. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I see you all hopefully in the next episode. Bye bye.